Scott and Alan. Greetings from Boston. So this is a fish boat I picked up. Cat boat. And turns out it's a real piece of junk, so I think about making another one. So I put the frame up and I squared these plumb sticks off of the existing frame so I can just set new frames, better ones, on these. So I built another boat up here. The idea. But then I got my conscience, I can't just trash this boat, so I gotta fix this one up too. So, and I'm interested in building other boats too, so I figured I'd invest in a frame and a system to work on the boats. And so, this is what I did so far. So when I get another boat on top of here, obviously the center of gravity, the center of the weight's going to change from, from about here to, ultimately it'll be right here. But I'll just core this thing, different heights periodically. But now I can work on two sides of the boat without having to guess or crawl up and down. And we can also pretend, you can put the kids up here and pretend they're in the water.